That's enough HTML elements for now. I want to talk about the structure of an actual HTML document really quick before we move on. Now, what we've been seeing before is just little markup. We've been seeing things like this, you know, a little text, a few little simple tags, but an actual complete HTML document has quite a bit more in it. Here's a whole lot more HTML. Let's take this piece by piece, but this is what a complete HTML document looks like. First, we have the doc type. And this is what kind of HTML this is. This string right here is used to be a lot more complex. If you were to Google for doc types, you would see a lot of different answers here. But now that we're using HTML5, it has a nice, clean, simple doc type, which is just the string HTML. Very simple. OK, then we have a tag. This is basically the opening HTML tag and the closing HTML tag. This surrounds the entire rest of the document. That's all it does, is it surrounds the entire document. Now we've got this other tag here, the head. This part of the document has kind of metadata and other random stuff. If you were to include JavaScript and CSS, remember we talked about is the styling sort of stuff, that would be included in the head section. You know, we also have this little tag here, the title, and this is the title of the page. This is what would appear in the top of your browser window or in your browser tab, this string right here. Then we have the body tag, and the body tag is the actual contents of the document. And basically, we've been working just in the body tag in this lesson. And for most of this course, we're really just going to be focusing on generating the content that fits between the body tags. It's all this other stuff is important, and you'll see it, and we'll be sending it over the wire. But it doesn't change very often, and you know it's pretty simple. But it is important for it to be there. All of the interesting stuff, though, happens between the body tags. OK, let's take another view of HTML documents. They have a structure that can be visualized like this. An HTML document, this whole thing, has a head section. And that's where we have our title, references to any CSS files, any JavaScript files, and that sort of stuff. And then we have the body section. And this is where the actual contents of the document, the stuff that you see on the screen, this is where that comes from. And in this course, we're mostly going to focus on this part of an HTML document, just the body section. And there's a lot of content that can go in there. We'll discuss briefly, CSS and JavaScript and how they fit into everything. But for the most part, we're going to be generating the contents, the body of an HTML document.